If we look into the figures until today, and now we have sort of mid-September, approximately 60% of the transactions are in the core and core plus market. So only a few deals have been done in the value add sector. Yeah? But investors are here in place, they are looking for assets, and there are good deals in the market. And if they are prepared to put in more equity than last year, there is financing possible and in place, and they can do good deals, and we will see a couple of deals until the end of the year.